In this video, we're going to look at solving fractions. So, linear equations with fractions. We don't solve these the same way we solved the last ones. So we'll see the steps that we use. So I have 3/4 m minus 1/2 is equal to 2/3 m plus 1. How do I solve an equation with fractions? Well, the easiest way to do it is to find the common denominator. So I have a 4, a 2, and a 3. The LCD here is 12. So what do I do with that least common denominator? I multiply each term by that denominator. Times 12 times 12. Multiply everybody. And here's why. What's going to happen? 4 goes into itself once. 4 goes into 12 three times. And since I'm multiplying, this becomes 9m minus 2 goes into 12 once, goes in 6 times. This becomes a 6. 3 goes into 12 four times, again multiplying, 8m plus 1 times 12, which is 12. Next step, subtract 8m, right? Get your variables together. Please note I got rid of the fraction, which is exactly what you want to do. So I have m minus 6 equals 12. Add 6 to both sides, and m is equal to 18. Okay, another example. 3/4 x plus 5/6 equals 1/4 plus 4/3 x. And again, same thing. I'm going to find the common denominator, multiply each term by it. Well, again, I have 6, 4, and 3, so 12 will be the common denominator. Again, I'm going to multiply each term by it. Again, I'm going to reduce. Okay, it's not going to change. 4 once, 4 three times. So this becomes 9x plus 6 once, 6 twice, 10, 4 once, 4 three times, plus 3 once, 3 four times, 16x. Okay? So now that I have that, let's get our variables together. Again, I like to take the smaller to the larger. So I'm going to subtract 9x from both sides. So I have 10 equals 3 plus 16 minus 9, 7x. Subtract 3 from both sides. 7 equals 7x. And divide by 7. And 1 equals x. So that's your review of linear equations without fractions, and linear equations with fractions.